that I went ahead and blew it. I ain't make it back yet, but best believe I'm gonna do it. If you sell it, I improve it. If you chop it, then I screw it. If you DREW it, then I just drew it. So why you acting stupid? Bitch, I'm on some new shit. I'm on that honestly the type of shit that you can't do, kid. Yeah, I fuck with Wu, kid. That's what up to Evo. I ain't nothing special. I be killing on the tracks, though. I ain't nothing perfect. Yeah, I made mistakes, too. About to get this cake, something like Wayne and Drake do. Cause I'm tired of all the slices being thrown in my face. So fuck that. I'm about to take over and get my plate. Where the cup's at? And where the crown at? Where that Patron at? And when I step up in the booth, I be like, where my zone at? And then I catch that. Damn, did you catch that? History in the making, class dismissed, you cannot test that. Woo! And we call this shit the compound. So if you think you slick and talking shit, you better calm down. Damn, Gib, that shit was nice, yeah. But the life I live, it comes with a hell of a price. But that don't even matter, paper is not an issue. I know I'll make you sad as shit, grab another tissue. I'm climbing up the ladder, goodbye, I won't miss you. Probably won't even remember your name, so I can't diss you at all. It's the rise above the grind, motherfucker. Southern Smoke Classic, divine, motherfucker. A-State reppin', did it out in Texas, 06. Me and J-Y toppin' out of the Lexus. Now it's 13 and I'm still in my zone. Fell off for a little bit, but I'm still on the throne. Ain't another dude harder, maybe President Carter. But that shit's too close to even try to call, so why bother? Yeah. Divine.
I'm Chris Bacon. My Instagram is ETCO_CEO. And this is Takeover Studios, and it's Rap Alive for Life. And you know what I always say, everything check out off the flap, and we don't want no doubt come to Takeover Studios. And I'm looking for Rudy. If y'all see Rudy at Takeover Studios, I am looking for him. He owe me some money. Bow!
Yup. It's just a warning shot. Yup. It's just a warning shot. Yup. It's just a warning shot. Yup. This one goes out to all the fakes and the haters. They just hate that you made it. They just hate to admit the facts, so they omit the greatness. Odds stack like Vegas, they really thought I would fail. Made it through it all, prevail. Now the A stay well.